guys, how's it going? So, welcome back to my Let's Play of Dawnguard, and I ran into a few problems when I came to record this part. I had lost the save, or the file, the save got deleted or something, so I started back in Dawnstar, I think, where I started back the last part. So I quickly ran here, so I may have missed a few things that I did in the last video, but I shouldn't have missed too much. I quickly leveled up again, and I think I chose the same perk, so everything should be pretty similar. So yeah, we just finished outside the vampire lair, whatever you're gonna call it, and we got the boat back. So we are just here now, and I think we have to go back to the Dawnguard fort and report to Isran, I think it is. Let's just see. It's a long way away again. And the map marker's off the thing, so it's a little bit buggy. So we'll travel back to Dawnstar again. It is probably the nearest place. Or Dragonbridge, sorry. I always get them mixed up for some reason. Or Solitude's pretty close too, but I think Dragonbridge is a bit closer. So, I can't remember if I mentioned this in the last episode. I tend to forget which ones I'm doing. But a few new mods. Project Rally have changed, updated it to the newest version. I'm using level 1 off the Vanilla Knight now, which is just a little bit brighter. And that's a little bit nicer for you guys to watch on YouTube. New mod is Open Locks and Lock Spells. This just adds a spell. This is really just for my High Elf Mage character. I can open locks using magic rather than picking them, which is a nice feature for that character. And I updated the water mod, which you probably won't notice, just a few updates for that. So let's see, I wonder if there's a carriage or anything here, or a horse. I don't have a character, I don't have a horse this character either. Oh damn, I shouldn't have done there. I thought that was an Imperial camp. Oh god, there's a lot of them. Oh, no, wrong one. Candlelight, where is it? Still pretty dark though. Where is there though? Right. Up there. Yeah, she's taking care of them. So I wonder if there's anything nice to loot around here. I don't think there'd be guarding the place if there wasn't. Or maybe there's a bounty or something on here. It's the Thalmor though, so I don't think there would be. Maybe it's not Thalmor actually. It's hard to know. Where are they fighting? At least the Jargo's actually doing something. So is that everybody? Yes, the music stops, that should be everybody. And there's probably more in here. Master. Okay, when I'm here now, I have to go in and see what's here. I just can't walk by it now. Damn it. Come on. Yes! Finally. Okay, I'm guessing there's a lot more guards in here and stuff. Let's see what's here. Not a lot. Let's see, I'll get rid of you.
Did you hear something? Over here! something.
There we go. So they are Thalmor. And I wonder what they are guarding here. Frame rate's dropped a bit in here.
What was that?
These guys are pretty weak, to be honest. Interrogator. I'll let you guys deal with them. I'm going to see what's around here. Come on. Oh damn. I'm not so tough when I don't have my followers to back me up. Let's see, where is it? Healing. I should be using my favorites list. Come on, followers. Okay, so I haven't found anything that interesting in here. Arrows and a few gold. That's about the height of it. Let's see what this is. Two-handed, nice. And there's not much here. Glass sword. Yeah, I'll take that anyway. Maybe I could use that myself, actually. I think I'm a bit better one-handed than this character. Where is it? Glass sword, it's 26. It's a big difference, though. If I could craft it up and enchant it, it'd be a lot better. Okay, so I've got a key there, so there must be another door here I can go in. I've got a bar and everything in here. Nice. So, there's usually a door up these stairs. Most of these places are a pretty similar layout. Okay, don't kill me, please. Good job. Okay, chest. And still nothing that interesting. Let's see, there must be another door somewhere for this key to open. Nope, back out to Skyrim. Okay, it's looking very foggy or something. So, we'll not bother going in there again. We'll head on back to Dragon Bridge, so this way. Yes. It's a nice sky, actually. I'll not bore you with mine any more stuff. I don't really need it now. And I still want to get the Dawnguard armor. I think it'd look really cool, and it just matched the character a lot more for this playthrough, since I'm doing just Dawnguard. Jizargo does look pretty cool though in that armor. So, I'm going some weird direction, I think. I have to go around this long way, so maybe quicker to go to Solitude. And there's something over there. Wish they got a little camp or something. Let's go and discover just. Okay, they're not friendly. And there's only about two of them, I know it. Whoa! One hit. Damn, you're awesome, Amanda. They weren't wearing much armor, and I. So I'm not surprised you kill them with one hit. Oh, something else. Ah, you guys take care of it. I'm going to loot. Gold. And anything else? There's probably something under here, actually. Probably die, actually. I don't know. Do I have the mask that gives you water breathing? Nope. Don't think I have it. I probably left it somewhere and forgot. Okay, can my followers die, I wonder, if they drown or something? Because I probably wouldn't be able to resurrect them under there. Let's go have a look anyway. I don't see anything here. Chest. Ebony dagger, nice. Yeah, I'll take it. Mace, no, don't need that. Potions. So that's about everything. Okay, try and keep on track. We're going to Dragonbridge or Solitude, whichever way we come out first. And let's see. So yeah, we should have come around this way, past the fort and down here. And then we'll take the carriage to Riften. Good if the carriages mod, the author updated these. Some new carriages take you right to the Dawnstar Fort. Sweet. Yeah, pretty cool if they updated with some new locations for the DLC. They probably will make traveling there a lot easier. And there's more fights going on. Who is it this time? Mages. Kill them. Why are they fighting each other? Fire versus ice. Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win?
You think you stand a chance?
Ooh. And Ice One, and he's using a fire staff for whatever reason. Staff of Flames, I have one of them, I think. It's a big mud crab. Okay. And that is an awesome sunset. Screenshot. Okay. Take that, mud crab. Iron ore, don't need it. Okay, I completely walked past the wrong place. Let's go to Solitude. Is this the right path? That's going to take me down there, actually. Oh, well, let's just see where we go. I can't be bothered trying to find the right way anymore. What are these guys doing?
Hail, friend. Ah, but you look tired. Come, share a bottle of hunt. You've never had a taste. It's sweet. But enough talk. Come.
Okay, sure, give me a drink.
Ah, not the... Cheers, my friend. May your adventures find you...
Thank you, drunk man. So, where's the right way? Who's that running towards me?
I'm getting out of here. Somebody help!
Someone do something!
What? What's happening? Who are you? Farmers? Where are they running from? And they're walking right towards it. That's just a whiff. Thank you to Zargo. Okay, it's this way I need to go, I think. Yes. I've come out some weird way, and I can't get back on the main road again. Okay, so we're here at Solitude near enough, and here's the carriage, so we'll take this to Rifton. Hello.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Hello, Janessa. And let's see. Where is Rifton? Here we go.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
To Rifton.
There once was a hero.
Don't sing. Okay, so let's head on back to the fort. Wish there was a quicker way. So it's through the cave, I think, again. I have no idea where it is. The map marker's gone. I can't even remember what it was called. Dayspring or something? I'm sure I'll find it. Game looks very foggy or something at the moment. Not sure if that's the way it's supposed to be. Hopefully Prez Reality has installed okay and there's no problems with that. It does seem very foggy. Yeah, it should be okay. I haven't really noticed it before, I don't think. And I'll just take a save. And who's this? A Breton? Oh crap. He's a tough Breton. You seriously are awesome. Why is there a Breton trying to kill me? Arcus armor? Nice. Can't carry it. Arcus dagger. So which one of you wants this? Jargo has that armor. Janessa is sort of light armor. What are you good at? Or is it heavy? You're not. You're light too.
Lead on.
So either me or Desargo. Let's see what Desargo wants.
Got your back.
I give it to him, and if he wears it,
Desargo only
we'll
has
see.
So much room to carry things.
Orcish armor, where'd it go? Okay, take that, and you're not going to wear it. Where's the helmet? See what you look like with a helmet on. You look pretty cool, actually.
Khajiit will follow.
You're a cool cat. He looks totally different with that helmet on. Let's
you are
see.
Taking us somewhere warm, I trust. Desargo only has so much room to carry things.
What's he wearing? He's wearing the Paladin armor, which is 66, and the Orcish armor is 55. I can approve that, though, I think. I'll do that when I'm at the fort. So, is this it? There's a cave here. Yes, this is it. The mark marker shows it here. Sweet. The Dawnguard seems pretty good so far. I haven't really got into the story too much yet. I've been sidetracked a little bit with other things. As you've seen, I tend to wander off and do other stuff. I'm trying not to do that. I said at the start this playthrough is going to be focused pretty much on Dawnguard. If you want to see me doing other stuff, my High Elf Mage playthrough, I'm still doing that. I'll be doing Dawnguard once I level up a bit. I've started the quest for it in it actually, I just got the rumour. But I'm not gonna go here yet. I will be doing the vampire side for that, which should be interesting. I think I'd shoot that character a bit more. Get in my face, dear. So I also need to get some steel bolts for my crossbow, which I should be able to find some here. And I wonder if you can craft them actually. I know I think I have a mod installed where you can craft arrows, so. Maybe that will add the bolts too, which would be pretty nice. I've never really used archery in this character. I did a little bit. It's obviously good for dragons when they're flying above you. What? Who's this? Vampires. Kill them. Damn it, must. Cesar, go. Would you fight? Amanda, what's wrong with you guys? Wait, I'm sorry, did I hit you? Oh, thank God they stopped fighting. Marcus War Axe, don't want it. Vampire Dust, I'll take that. And. What have you got casted?
I should have known it was only a matter of time before they found us. It's the price we pay for openly recruiting. We'll have to step up our defenses. I don't suppose you have some good news for me.
No, I'm afraid I don't.
Of course. Why did I suppose differently? Fine. Tell me what you know. The woman trapped in there? That doesn't make any sense. Who is she? More importantly, where is she? And so you delivered her to them.
What else was I supposed to do?
They what? And you didn't stop them? You didn't secure the scroll? So they have everything they wanted, and we're left with nothing.
Well, we can go and take it, and kill them all in the process.
When did I say that? We just need... we need help. If they're bold enough to attack us here, then this may be bigger than I thought. I have good men here. There are people I've met and worked with over the years. If you can find them, we might have it. Right to the point, aren't you?
Well, so it's one of them quests. I have to find people and recruit them. Very Oblivion sort of style.
Might need a little convincing. Which you'll also want. Got it into his head years back that his experience with animals would have. Last I knew, bring the two of them back here, and we can get started on coming up with a plan.
So, I know I said one of these guys could sell me the armor, but I don't think he has any
eyes open
thing for me. Where's the rest of them? Let's go and see. You move it? Nope.
All right, then.
Need something?
No, that's pretty nice.
Stay
armor,
vigilant,
too.
Friend.
So let's head in here. I've got a few things I can see if I can craft up. I probably don't have the right materials. And see who this is. That's him. He's wearing pretty nice armor, too. There's got to be some more guys around here. Pretty damn big place this, and it's really hard to find your way around. I don't think I've looked half it yet. So where was the crafting place at? I can't find anything in here. Ah, here we go, this is it. And is there a forge? There probably is not a forge after all. Great, no forge. There's just a smelter. There's bound to be a forge here somewhere. Everything else is here. Grindstone, workbench. There's a smelter. Oh well, we'll see if we can improve some of this armor. Let's see, I need to take it from him. Zargo, where are you?
Khajiit got your back. Zargo only has so much room to carry.
Yeah, stop saying that, please. Okay, Orcish armor. And take.
We follow them.
Let's see. Nope, I can't do it. I need Orcus Ignat. And I wonder if I gave it onto these guys.
You're one of the same kind, you. If that is what you wish.
I gave some stuff to them. Dragonbone, no.
Lead on then.
Did I give any to you?
Jezargo only has so much room to carry things.
Let's see, where is it? Yes. Orcus Ignat. See what else he has. That's all.
Lead on.
So let's do the armor at least. Probably still won't be as good. 62. And let's see if she got on it.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
No, she's got Dragonbone too. She's got the Thieves Guild armor. Janessa's got the Ranger armor.
If that is what you wish.
hunter armor, and that is crafted up pretty well anyway. So, Jezargo, let's see if you'll wear this. So, that's 66, that's still better, so he's not going to wear it. I could force him to wear it, and that's not much good to him anyway, two-handed. So yeah, have this orcish armor. And the helmet. And have I got anything else? Orcish gauntlets, you can have them too. And what else is there? That's about all I have. Yeah, so let's take this armor from me.
Lead on, friend.
Oh, you look pretty cool, don't you? You need some boots, though.
Jezargo only has so much room.
Let's see. I don't know if I have any boots or not. It's just, I don't know why I never use this. Boots. Paladin boots, I'm wearing them. So, no, don't have any. I'll have to craft him some.
Lead on, friend.
And. Yeah, that should be everything. Let's see what if I can craft any weapons up. Nope. Okay. Use this.
Well, hey, that's not something you see every day. All right then.
What? Okay, there's got to be someone around here. I can't remember who it was that I read that sells you the stuff. Maybe I have to complete a certain quest before I can get it. Let's have a look up here again. And was I don't think I was up here before. Crossbow. I need some bolts too, that's right. What's that? Dawnguard Warhammer. Nice. Dawnguard Boots, Dawnguard Shield. I don't know if I have the boots or not. Empty chest. Some bolts. Chest. And no armor. So, still no armor for me, unfortunately. Maybe I'll find it sometime. Maybe you have to complete a certain quest before you can get it, before they offer to sell it to you. Some more arrows, what's that, small antlers? Okay guys, that'll do for this episode. So next time we will look for some more Dawnguard armor and hopefully find it around here, and then we will head on to the next part of the quest